started out, all my songs are old. And most of my songs started out as short stories. That's when we were kids back then, we knew how to read and write. And I know how to write cursive. But most of them did start out, a few of them started out with poems, mostly about the girls or so. But so it's always been it's something kind of fun to do, and I encourage anybody, and there's a whole lot of people here tonight that do play and stuff, so I encourage you to keep at it and keep going, because it's a lot of fun. The greatest music that's ever been played is at Grandma's front porch, you know, moss flying around in the lights, and sitting on the couch when it's hot, maybe a fan going, barely hear the guitar, banjo, whatever. And that's how we grew up, and we entertained ourselves. Here's an old song. It's another song I got in a couple of years ago. I got in the Jimmy LaFave song contest. It's called The Old Hand. And I see there's a whole bunch of old hands out there, too. Got something to say, well, say it. Something to do with me. Got somewhere to be. Hey, I can be there. It ain't nothing for an old hand like me. People talking around me, I ain't listening. Nope. Trying to tell me about the things you say I'm missing. I don't want to be rude, but I think you're God blessing. It ain't nothing for an old hand like me. When I was a young boy, daddy took me to his side. He said there's a lot to learn. Keep from getting burned, make sure you have your life. Always be thankful, working hard every day. And when push comes to shove, there's a man above. And remember what I say. Got something to say when you say it. Got something to do. It ain't nothing for a young horse like you. This is where the mouth part is, which I drove. So I'm just going to fake it. This is the place where I use the place of disclaimer. Cause I didn't choose her, and I damn sure I'm gonna change her. Came to me one day with a twinkle in her eye. She said, hey, it's you and me. I hope you'll see. I think we ought to give it a try. I said, wait, what? Maybe a little weaker than me, but she told me that. Forgot everything Kathy tried to teach me, but this is. She's got something to say, well, I'm listening. Yes, dear, she's got something to do. Bro, I can't go help you this weekend, man. I can help you later. She's got someone.